Felt kind of sorry for the guy.
And on that hurt! Epic gamer moment! Wow, you blew his brains out. Nice. That's how you do it!
Don't let that happen again.